My father-in-law, Pap, always called his billfold his pocketbook, and I always thought that was kind of funny because I never had heard it called that. It was always a billfold to me.